So this road leads to another zone, right? Yeah, that road leads to another zone. So I should take this one. Is that a runner? Bitch! Jana! Oh, damn. DBW zombie. Damn, this chick didn't even get disturbed. She's eating this trash.
Hi.
Now, whose house is this? This was the first house I was in, right? Oh, yeah. I think I remember looting this. Coach Ace? Alright. Fucking cool. Let's go unlock that car. Not charging it. Agile golf club? That shit better be good, bro. That other golf club I had was fucking dookie. Brass knucks? That's cool. I wonder what the next zone is. If we're in like fucking Bel Air or whatever.
I like it, cut G.
Damn, yo. That's what's over here. Oh, this is Beverly Hills. Battery? No, these aren't fuses. Can I just keep doing that? Well, y'all want me to go Beverly Hills? I'll fucking go to Beverly Hills. Don't play. Go right now. Alright, so I go down this road. Aw, fuck you. Little bitch, yo. I didn't explore this yet.
Oh, hello. Is this a shortcut I see before me?
Shortcut to where? Let's go to this dude's house. Or whatever this is. Ow! Okay, why are these guys so strong? What the fuck? What? That bitch did not just one hit me! Where'd I land? Oh, they put me right here. Alright. I'm going back to that house that I was just at, that I ran over there. Hey, fucking Chad. What are you doing? It's fucking Chad over here. Eating that fucking... eating some face. Alright, we got a little bit of shit up here. A little bit of stuff. Steel pipe. I'll grab it. Why not? Grab it till I don't need it no more. Oh, I remember in the first Dead Island game when I used to get so many weapons that like weren't my level. So I had to just like keep them in my inventory until I leveled up. Because they were so good, I wasn't going to drop them. But they weren't even really that good. They were just fucking higher level than me, so they seemed good. Okay then, where the fuck is the security thing? Like, am I wasting my time right now? Is this something I get later? Oh, what the fuck am I talking about? Just do this. What, a fucking diving board, bro? A diving board you can't bounce off of? What are you reaching for over there?
You stupid.
Crying. Where's your boy's keys, bro? I need them keys. I gotta go find where I needed that other key for, because it doesn't look like I'm finding a key. But also, I needed a key for that other spot, and I just smashed through the window, so I might have missed that. I'm gonna have to go back and see, though. Alright. I basically explored this whole place. I still want to unlock that door, though. Need Brock's safe key, bro? Where the fuck is Brock? What? There's no way I died from that fall, bro.
You stupid.
Can I come back to the zone? Cause yo, if I can't come back to the zone, bro, I gotta complete the zone. I'm Googling it right now, by the way. Oh, okay, so you can. You can explore. Alright, you can come back. Fucking perfect. I'm out this bitch. Yes. I'm off to tell the authorities that I'm infected, which seems like a really bad idea on paper. Okay, new map. Oh, yup. Oh, all the maps are... Oh, shit. What's this?
Nearly there.
What?
Friends around the corner, if I remember rightly. Just past that house where I took too many loots and followed through in the jacuzzi.
Dude, I have a fucking shuriken right now. Like... And they recharge? Dude, that's dope as shit. There's so many guys. Can I destroy that? Bro, can I destroy this? No! Yeah! Ah! You! Jamal's ammo? Fuck Jamal. That's my ammo. Jamal stash? Jamal can suck my ass, bro. And that's a C. Medkit in the air, baby. What the claws? Dude, I'm Wolverine. I'm actually Wolverine.
The Halperin Hotel.
Alright. What? Just actual annihilation with the Wolverine not claws. I'm no longer picking up steel pipes. I'm at that point in the game where I'm not picking up steel pipes anymore. I will, however, pick up this makeshift sword because that sounds dope as fuck. A little generic, though. I think everything looks pretty good, though. Graphics are nice. Weapon variation's cool. Weapon customization seems cool. I haven't done too much of it yet, though. There should be some kind of unlockable fast travel system, too. Even if it needs to be, like, after you explored everything. Yes! That was amazing. That was so cool.
Maybe there's some grunts holed up inside.
Yeah, I'm definitely starting to get a feel for which weapons I'm not gonna pick up anymore. And as soon as I hit a fucking... a workbench, I'm probably gonna upgrade some shit. Oh, hey! Hey! There wasn't a gate over there, right? There was, but it didn't open. Right? Yeah, that didn't open shit.
Someone didn't want anybody or anything to get out.
I need a locker. That's what I fucking need, bro. Kill them all! Club's fucking crazy.
Shit is how I describe the outlook so far. Someone alive.
Oh, I could have just blew them all up, bro. I'm so bad at using my environment. Yup. Some slick hotel music.
I need that radio.
What are you waiting for?
How does she know I'm here? Whatever. I need that radio, and this major will let me in, or else.
I just tried to go through those fucking doors. Oh, shit! Yeah! Damn, yo, these things are so slick. Fucking runners.
I'm coming for you, Major J.S. Booker.
All these body bags, damn. Holy shit. Straight bodies. Ew, look at that water.
Oh, holy fuck. Big bad juju.
Sir, you fuck off. Or ma'am, I'm sorry about that. Steps on head. What's in here? Owakazashi? You're lying. Oh, yep. Definitely fucks me.
Caustic X? Industrial alkali in industrial quantities.
Oh.
They were pumping something straight down the drain. Fuck! They were dissolving people! And when the pool got too full of meat slurry, they just pumped it into the sewer system?
Oh, this bitch.
Someone had to do something unspeakable, and it was your watch, so you did your duty.
Yo, this mate, yo, 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 yo. Oh, yeah? All right. Quit it. Oh, and I lit myself on fire because I'm retarded. Little bitch, go smell the meat.
Room 307. Major, I'm coming up there and we are gonna share a bowl.
So are all the doors unlocked? Fuse for that. Was there not as many locked doors? I thought there was a bunch of locked doors. But I guess not. Oh, this door was locked. It's open now.
Probably a set of service stairs at the back of the hotel.
Look at this, bro. These cribs are mad nice. I feel like this game did a really good job of, like, making big, like, actual size houses that seem, like, legit. Like, I feel like I'm walking through, obviously, the video game. I feel like I'm walking through these real houses. Like, these houses are crazy. Is that a shortcut, right? Yeah, it's definitely a shortcut. What the fuck? What the fuck was that?
She ain't talking to me. She's talking to somebody else.
Facts, who is she talking to? Definitely
macaroni
me.
Macaroni with the chicken strips.
Oh.
Fire in the hole.
Suicide bombing zombies? Is that what I just saw?
Oh. Someone's big day goes stamped into the dirt.
That is rough. Straight zombie apocalypse on your wedding day. That's rough. Well, now you're in a better place, my friend. With your fucking wife that's dead over there. Right? She dead, right? Alright, lady. I'm fucking coming for you. You better have a gun or something, because you're gonna get this golf club upside your head if you don't. Oh my goodness. The impact. The impact is ridiculous. Then we're gonna pop out.
The 200s. Next floor should be the 3s.
That would make sense, Jacob. Damn, I'm about to run into someone else too. She's beefing with someone. I'm just third partying, you know what I'm saying?
Surprise, motherfucker!
Oh, that shit gets me every time. Unexpectedly. Chem bomb. Whoa. Good thing I found
someone's
that.
Someone's still burning things down.
Yeah! Oh, well, yeah! Relax! Relax! Fucking god. Burning zombie and shit.
Hey, Jesus!
That shit gets me every time, bro. It sucks because they're random doors. Like, I never know what's gonna happen. So some doors is just like, okay, and then all of a sudden, the next door it's not. That's fucking disgusting, bro. Bro, I could smell that. I can literally smell that through my headset. It's fucking gross.
Holy fuck!
Is that her?
Oh, I'm sorry, Major.
Oh, it is.
You held the line. I respect that. But I have to take your key.
Huh. Oh, there's the safe deposit box. I'm gonna have to go back to that after this hotel.
Gotta move. Back to the ballroom and hope that thing doesn't get a scent of me.
Now, I thought I was gonna fight the Major. I guess I'm gonna have to fight whatever killed the Major. Is it a jar of weed? It's definitely a jar of weed. 100% organic.
This shit good!
Oh, man.
Hold up.
They chloroformed them, then dumped them in a pool of caustic X. Those poor bastards were dissolved alive.
That's fucked. Couple first aids. I feel like I'm gonna have a fight in here. I feel like he's gonna jump down from there, probably. Hey, yo! Come help me!
Come in, fella. I hear you. I'm Dr. Reed. Did you hear my message? Where are you?
Hello. I'm Jacob, hotel in Bel Air, trying to reach your authorities.
Well, you sort of have. I'm part of the CDC team in L.A. I was, anyway. Are you, do you think you might be infected?
No.
Quite the fucking opposite, mate. A mutton brain chewed on me, but I got better.
You got better? Oh, my God.
Worth something, right? Mum always said I was special.
Oh, it's worth something, all right. We've been looking for you. Well, someone like you for our vaccine program.
I'm gonna have to put you on hold real quick.
That's lovely. But I'm just gonna put you on hold.
Hey, wait! I need you! You have to get here! Hello?
Oh, hell no.
You have to get here! Can you hear me?
This bitch jumped in the wedding cake. That's what I'm saying. What in the world? Oh, you don't sniff the meat, huh? Oh, shit! Ah! Bitch, eat a shuriken. Alright. Hold up, hold up. Oh, she getting electrocuted? Oh, alright. Is she weak to electric? Don't tell me that. Don't tell me that. Ow. Oh, she didn't even hit that hard. Stupid. Haha! You're getting dodged on. I'm fucking this bitch up, yo. I'm rearranging her shit. Ow. Oh shit, I knew there was gonna be a fucking shambler. Oh, I got a med up. Damn! Relax with that slam! Come here, come here. Last shot. What? This bitch is surviving. Jesus nice. Christ.
You may now bury the bride. Hello?
That bitch was Hello? Tanky.
Dr. Reed?
You there? Oh, thank God. What happened?
We can swap stories later. Listen, I'll be bringing a group of us. I'll be in touch.
Okay. It's vital you stay alive.
Glad you agree.
Yeah.
Okay, I've got a bounce. Later, Doc. Right.
New jump kick skill card? Oh my god. Press B in the air to perform a powerful jump kick attack. You can send regular zombies flying. The fuck's the difference? But one of them just seems better. Forceful jump kick, a powerful jump kick. I don't know if I'm gonna like that better than the drop kick, but we'll see.